Hey, Guitar World, this is Michael Wilton of Queensrÿche. I am here to show you a new song from our album, The Verdict. This is a song called Man the Machine. It's in standard tuning, and let's check it out. So the verse, or the main riff of the song, is in F sharp, and it's just a repeated pattern, and goes kind of like this. So it's got a little hiccup in there. In Queensrÿche tradition. Then the verse, the underlying guitar parts are just doing F sharp, and they go like this. kind of vibe. Chorus part is it's a melodic part. It's goes like this. And then the part going underneath it is just pounding chords, which is. The double solo is pretty cool. It's here's the first guitar. Here's the second guitar part to that. So that was the song Man the Machine off our latest album, The Verdict. You can get that on Sony Red, Century Media Records, and hope to see you all out on the road sometime. Thank you, Guitar World.